عندما أبدى الدكتور إيان رغبته في اعتناق الإسلام معلنا الشهادة أمام الملأ.
أنا محمدا رسول الله وأشهد أن عيسى رسول الله You bear witness that there is no God but Allah. Say that I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and that Muhammad is the prophet of God of Allah.
Is the prophet
of Allah, and that Jesus. And that Jesus, is the prophet of Allah.
Is the prophet of Allah.
Welcome to Islam.
لم يكن يعلم الدكتور إيان وهو خبير في الاقتصاد أن رحلة العمل إلى لبنان سيتخللها موعد غير مدرج على جدول أعماله، موعد شاء الله أن يكون نقطة التحول لدى هذا الرجل، وأن يكون هذا الموعد السبب في انتشاله من ظلمات الكفر والشرك إلى نور التوحيد والإيمان.
This is quite a momentous step. Because I grew up as a Christian and became very much questioned my Christian heritage and learned as a result of having worked in Muslim countries for the last 10 years that there were tenets of another religion, namely Islam, which fitted my personal beliefs much better than my Christian heritage. And the more I read about Islam, the more I realized I didn't have any problem with the tenets of Islam. And when we were in Lebanon, we met Suri, and he answered all of the questions from the point of view of an intercomparative viewpoint of religious theology. And the more I became convinced about Islam and becoming Muslim, and we moved ahead. So at that point, I became Muslim, and I'm very pleased that I've finally taken the step.
لم ينتهي عمل ساري في اعتناق الدكتور إيان الإسلام، بل يمكننا القول بأن عمله الفعلي قد بدأ الآن، وهو تعريف هذا المسلم الجديد على العبادات وكيفية تأديتها ومساعدته للقيام بها، إضافة إلى الاهتمام بشؤونه.